Vice President U Nyan Thon delivered an address at a working luncheon hosted by entrepreneurs from the US-ASEAN Business Council at Hotel Amara in Naypyidaw yesterday. On the occasion, the US Commerce Secretary Penny Prisca said that their visit aims to discuss investment in Myanmar and cooperation in the economic sector. She added that she would assist in Myanmar's economic and political reform processes. Vice President U Nyan Thon extended greetings and held talks with the participants.